You know, I'm just excited for it. I know Austin-Peay is a good team, and we just got to make sure that we're ready to play.
Well, they're kind of struggling right now. They're just 1-9, but they did come off a win. But you look at their schedule, they played 8 of their 10 games on the road. They have a very veteran team coming back.
Focus on us mainly, you know, try to limit the offensive and defensive breakdowns so we can get better.
On offense, you know, we got to run our stuff. You know, they play a man-to-man defense. They will throw out a press every once in a while where they're kind of run and jump and trap you a little bit, but it's nothing that we haven't seen before. And so we really want to pound the ball inside. You know, right now they're playing about 6'6", 6'5", inside. So we should be able to get the ball inside. And if we bury him deep, we can get easy shots.
Just rebound. Rebound and run the floor.
Rebounding. That's always the biggest key. I mean, as we've seen all year, the only reason we lose games is off the boards.
So really want to hound their guys all night, make it tough on them, and make it tough for them just to get to the position they want to get into. You know, they'd like to run the raw offense from right around the three-point line. If we can push them out a little further, keep them a little deeper, then we'll be in good shape.
I know that they're a tough team, and I know that, you know, it's really a must-win for us, and we just got to be ready to play and make sure everything's fine.